real house of God. This is where those who have lost God will find him. Not the white mission with its bright diamond lights and towering minarets. There is a God. There has to be. And now I will pray. I will pray that he forgives that I have neglected him for all these years. Forgive that I have betrayed, lied, and sinned with impunity, only to turn to him now in my hour of need. I pray that he is as merciful, benevolent, and gracious as his books say he is. I bow to the west and kiss the ground, and promise that I will do zakat, I will do namaz, I will fast during Ramadan, and when Ramadan is past, I will go on fasting. I will commit to memory every last word of his holy book. And I will set on a pilgrimage to that sweltering city in the desert and bow before the Kaaba too. I will do all of this, and I will think of him every day from this day on, if he only grants me.